We're on Bradley Boulevard in Bethesda, Maryland, where a fire hydrant's been blocking the sidewalk for over 50 years. However, the Washington Suburban Sanitary Commission, the WSSC, is undergoing major renovations in this area, replacing all the ancient water mains. They're also replacing all the old fire hydrants. Unfortunately, they positioned the new fire hydrant the same distance from the curb as the old one. It will still be blocking the sidewalk. When you talk to the WSSC, they tell you it meets their standards. Now, their standard is providing just the bare minimum required under the Americans with Disabilities Act to get a wheelchair by. That's like saying you passed the course because you got a D. They could have strived for an A by putting the fire hydrant behind the edge of the sidewalk and kept the entire width of the sidewalk clear. Could they have done that? Well, the power company has put all the utility poles behind the edge of the sidewalk here. If the power company could have done it, we think the WSSC could have figured out a way to do it too.